Hello everyone, it's Lurks here. Welcome to my channel. I'm here to save you time and money. And today, Windows 10. It's just done another update. And what's happened is I'm going into Windows 10, going to File Explorer, and now all my files in File Explorer have this really annoying yesterday, earlier this week, and a long time ago. Now I don't want this and I didn't ask for it. And even if you click on the column at the top to sort it by name, it still has those group by options on there. So to get rid of this and put it back to how it was, how I want it, select the View tab at the top, and then just over here on the right hand side, click on Group By, and you want the option which says None. So click on None. And there you go, it's back to how it was, exactly how I want it. Infuriates me every time there's a Windows 10 update, something else changes. But now it's time for a lovely cup of tea. If you would like more how-tos on how to save you time and money, then please press the subscribe button down here. I really do appreciate you visiting my channel, everyone. If you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be really cool. And be sure to hit that bell notification tab.